Mackenzie, does your hair have to be dry before you put your processor on?
Nope, just as long as it ain't dripping wet.
So you just like towel dry it and then put it on?
Mm-hmm.